Hello everyone, and welcome back to episode number 11 of Infinity Evolved Expert Mode. So, there are a few things happening on the server right now, some misbehaving of a few people. Stoker and Joke told me they did some Crimson Red ritual, and now the server is not so nice to come on. And therefore, I wanted to record when we came online, so let's jump right into it. At the moment, Stoker, Jock, and Phoenix are already in there. Phoenix also joined after the ritual, and apparently some things happened. Very bad things, actually. And if the server connection would load... Ah, there we are. Maybe. Come on. Do your thing, just... Whoa, oh shit, it's... What? Okay. I am already scared. Phoenix has done some things. And he is scared, so probably I should be also scared, maybe. But, seems like, at least in here, everything is fine. Also in there. And... Let's see if downstairs, maybe upstairs. Everything is fine. Yeah. So, what? Clouds? In my pen? What? Why are there clouds? What? No, that's not going to happen. So, apparently, those guys are spawning all over the server. You can hear them. It's never fun with those Crimson Ritual guys. So, what? well. Hopefully we can survive this. Let's see. Very scared to go outside here. Should we? Nah. No way I'm going outside with the things that I have on me. So probably what would be nice idea to make ourselves a nice sword, get away some stuff, maybe an armor. Let's put away some stuff so that we actually, if we die, are not completely without anything, and that means let's put away some stuff. Iron Rapier, 1.5 attack, not good. Very not good. So let's see, do we have enough stuff for... Yeah, Ardite, Cobalt, nice. Should be okay because... What? Really? Everything. Now it's on. Should smelt. Let's put away some of the stuff so that we can smelt our goodies. But what is going on? Why aren't you doing anything? Actually, you should output your lava. Oh, no lava! But he should still output the metals. So why aren't you doing that? But let's see and snag a little bit of lava first. Otherwise, we can't smelt anything anymore. A bunch of stuff in here. Let's throw them really quickly away and then get some lava. So with that... Whoa, sucking out very fast there. Let's put our stuff in there so that it can be smelted. And still, what... yeah, of course. Nothing in there, just they didn't finish the smelting. So we need a little bit more leather. Let's sneak down. Nothing in here. Actually, very scared if there are some guys spawning down here. Nothing but some lava. Also not that. Where should we go? In here? Maybe there. Yeah, that should be fine. There should be some lava. You should be able to see it. on the minimap. Yeah, there it is. Awesome. Already snagged half of the mana of the pool of lava from the other side. So now let's snag just a little bit so that we can do the smelting, and I will do the, all the rest later between the cut that is probably going to happening very soon. Because, well, let's be honest, I have done nothing of preparation for this episode. Just fight your way out of charge. What charge? Probably maybe the charge. Yeah, let's make first a little bit of a good sword there. Otherwise, we still got the rapier that Stoker gave us the first episode, I think, or after the first episode, not sure, it was about a month ago or two, so, whoops, let's give it a good old slap, and now everything should be smelted. Awesome, awesome. So, now that that is done, let's do the extracting of some stuff here. And jump really quickly, seeing what casts we already have. Well, there is the tool rod casts, which will be of course manulin, and because we do ardite and cobalt ore and not the ingots, we should get two ingots, which is possible. The blade pattern we need just uses one, and the toolcast needs a half ingot, and the rod binding pattern, or no, white cross guard, of course, the other one is for the ingots, not ingots. Little bit of derpage happening also when I'm talking today, so whoops. But let's get some aluminium brass and have a little looky see what else. Paper, of course, we need that for our white guard. Okay, so the duty was calling, therefore had to go just really quickly. But now let's continue on our quest to get a better sword so that we not instantly maybe die of those bad crimson guys, because they can hurt you quite a bit, especially if you have no... Whoa, no, stop, yeah, of course. One ingot, let's throw it back in there so that he gets smelted up again. And of course, no, not you. No, I don't have a blade pattern. And a little bit of laggage. Probably all the monsters spawning all over the server. Maybe. Let's make really quickly a sword blade pattern that we, of course, will need. And with that, we should be fine. Blade. Some cobble. Where is my cobble? There you are. They opened my door. They are coming. What? What? Okay. No. I don't want those guys to come in. But for now, maybe they are not able to do the elevator, so at least we should be somehow fine. Maybe. Probably. Hopefully. Maybe. Let's see if we can survive the onslaught. And of course, we need also some aluminium brass to make ourselves the casts. So, the next derp happening there. But, of course, now let's make our cast thingy. And then we should be good to get going. In the meantime, while that's melting up, let's put away some ferrous ore. Because we have millions of ferrous ore, about 3,805. Yeah, not a bad number, not a bad number. And of course, some pulverized metal still left there. And now, let's see, we got a bunch of ferrous and... Whoa! tandem of shiny metal, you could call it that. Maybe, probably, hopefully. Maybe. So let's put away some stuff so that he can start continuing doing his thing. And let's sleep really quick for Phoenix. Sleepy, sleepy, sleepy. Should be fine. Maybe, probably, hopefully. And that can go in there for now. Yeah, why not? It's the smelting of stuff that we need to do. So, minion brass, making the cast. And now we also have the rot, so let's do that. Yo. Bam. Done. And the cast. And, well, the cast. The tool rods, of course. And that's also done. Let's combine those into a nice sword. And then we will be ready. Yes. They will die. 4 hearts. You know what? Let's upgrade him with just a tandem of quartz. Where is my quartz? Well, why do we have this pipe if we are not using it? Actually, let's request 2-3 stacks. Yeah, 3 stacks will be fine. Should give us some more bam in our sword when we slash at things. So you and my quartz, let's convert them into some blocks. Yeah, the 2 stacks should be fine. Heading up a charge if I die. It has been nice working with you guys. Yeah, thank you. With you too. Maybe, but if you did all those things and we are all going to die, we will see each other in the next life. Probably on a new server. Maybe. Let's see how everything works out. What? Just one more. Yeah, one more is doable. A little bit more quartz and quartz and quartz and quartz. And 128, 144. 2 modifiers still left. Yeah, 10 more should be fine. Should be able to do that. We should probably also put up some moss. Yeah, let's do first a little bit of moss, or should we? Let's use up all our modifiers. Not all of them, but the last one, 192, 216, should be 14. 14 should be enough, maybe. Let's take 14 and see how much is left. I'm completely too lazy to count now in my head. So, moss, moss, moss. Just one. Let's snack some normal stone. Where is it? Where is it? Normal stone, normal stone, normal stone blocks. No. No? Really? Some burning up? No. Let's see, stone. Yeah, we got 66. Where else? Where? What? Let's snack all the stone. We don't need all the stone, but no, it wasn't in here. Neither in here. What the? Really? What? Take out the boss ones. Then you can kill their guards. Okay. Killing first the boss and then the minions. Okay, let's put up the last stuff. Let's make a little cut there. Something happened again. That's the derpage. That happens with me as a caretaker. What? 10 missing? Really? So we didn't count correctly, or I didn't. Let's quickly make ourselves the moss so that we can apply the modifier, and then we should be good to do. And come on, server. Probably maybe something doping with the millions of mobs spawning over the place. Probably maybe. Who knows what's going on the behind the hood or under the hood of our server, we are probably completely draining the resources right now with all the mobs spawning, maybe. Who knows? Let's snag the last 10 quartz, apply them, and then go hunt down a few things. Come on, quartz. Come on, do it. We requested you. Thank you. Let's apply it in the right table. And almost, yes. So how much attack do we have now? I should take a look, but apparently I want to first get rid of all the stuff. So let's do that and also get rid of our sword blade cast. Bam, bam, bam. Put that back and let him run and... What? No. No, come on. No. Yeah, no. I will fix it later. Let's jump out and have some fun. Maybe. Probably not. So, I'm actually a little bit scared. Should we do it? Yeah, but hey, they are not doing anything. No. Little bit. What? What? Yeah, there is not. What was that? What? What? Ah, fire! No. Ah, fire! Fire! Water! I need water! Where's water? No! No water! Ah! I'm burning! Okay. First attempt. Not so good. So let's do this again. What? Armor stand? What the? What? This is a joke? Yeah. What? 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 Nah. Nice. Little bit of a joke there from the guys. Awesome. Awesome. Okay. I'm just not... What? 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 Okay, maybe they are transforming now? Am I kidding? Are you kidding me? What is going on? What? Invisibility? Invisibility potion? Stoker? What? What? Okay. Maybe not so trollololol or prank? Maybe? Because this one here is real. It's really real. Yeah. Okay. But nothing is happening. They're not attacking me. Let's have a little looky see what Stoker is up about up there. Because I'm actually not so sure anymore if this is a prank or not, because what? They are not attacking me or doing anything. So what? Yeah. Okay, where did Stoker go? Probably invisible also. He attack one? Yeah, but am I crazy? I mean, they are not doing anything to me, so why should I? I mean, if it's a prank, then nothing will happen, but if not, then I'm... fucked? Yeah? Okay, yeah, it was a prank. Okay, so actually it was a little bit scary there for a moment. They really had me completely fooled with the invisibility potion again. But it was extremely nicely executed, I have to say it. I have to tell you. Nice done, nice done, nice done. And now I can also tell you guys that this is a re-recording of the sound, because I completely dubbed, and the whole episode was without any sound. And I did really want to do this episode as an episode, because, well, it was such a nicely executed prank, especially the thing with the invisibility potion. And therefore I'm re-recording it now, but I'm almost remembering every single second when I'm do what I said, what I did, so hopefully. Okay, after another very subtle cut there, yeah, we are back after the nice executed prank. Actually, the next day I did a few preparations for the rest of the episode, and now let me show you guys and girls what I did there. Of course, I teached our system loads and loads of stuff, changed down the cabling a little bit because, well, the stuff needs to be in front of here, and exactly what I was afraid of happened. Stuff got stuck in the machine, and with that, well, it didn't do a great deal of anything. And of course it would have been some dopage if the normal logistics chassis MK5 pipe with the crafting piece in there would have tried to input, for example, copper, because they have now a few recipes in there. We have the refined iron plate, gold, copper, iron, tin, whatever. And there will be then also the addition of the item casings, of course. But right now, let me show you, there is the satellite logistics pipe. You can give any satellite ID, which is unique. For example, this one is the 3, this one is the 2, and this one here is the 4. And then you can tell your crafting module, okay, input into the satellite pipe, but the output will be in this chest. And because the metal formers have all the ejector upgrade in there, they will eject on top into the chests. And of course I had to make something do, because otherwise there would be a double chest here and no chest placing there, so just a simple copper chest, which is a little bit greater than a normal chest, but not really that much. So it's actually also copper plates. Of course, how should it else be? In there, in our macerator, I taught him how to make the pulverized lapis lazuli dust. But let's first continue with something that I completely forgot about last episode, and therefore let's get rid of some of those things. Bam, 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 bam. Let's have a little looky-see in here. We got some things. First of all, we need a soldering station. In the soldering station, there are a few recipes that you can make. Let's plop him there, and you should get energy. Are you connected? Maybe? Nope. Maybe on the sides? Where do you need the connection? Or do you need the connection from logistics? Nope. That's also not helping, really. You. And let's plop him there. Now, maybe. Let's see our requesting table. Logistics requesting table. So, crafting table, hopper, bricks, crafting, logistics pipe, requester, logistics pipe, you. And the other one was the 2. Now I finally know what those chipsets were doing over in this chest, because I was wondering what the... But luckily I saw them before I started the recording, and so I don't have to search for them for days, as usual. So you, and you, and you should do your thing. Awesome logistics request table. So what is this one doing? Well, glad you asked. You can hide the thing here, and you cannot But for example, let's make something simple. Compressed cobblestone is chosen. And if we hide it, we can do you and you, done. And now we can request 566 cobblestone. He will input them into here. And then we can have some kind of auto-crafting manually in here, like in a crafting grid. Perfect. See, we can now craft the awesomeness. There should be possibility probably to do it the other way or stack-wise, but I don't remember, I don't know it yet. Have to research a little bit deeper into logistics pipes. But researching is a load and load of fun. So let's also get rid of that crafting table down there and place maybe a torch there so we can get rid of those, because they were on my nerves already since we placed them there. But the auto crafting can be done in here, and because this is a request pipe or a logistics pipe, bam, he can do have a connection to our stuff, and we can still have some stuff in here. Perfect. So actually we are pretty 5 minutes. Should we finish the episode? Guessing so, but I at least want to try do the automation for you before we finish up. Come on, perhaps nothing in there. So we need a few transport pipes. Transports. Thank you very much. Awesome. Do you know how to make them? You should actually. Let's request some more. Awesome. 7. Fine for now. Now we want him to have stuff, of course. For now, you can chill out here. And where did I place the injector upgrade? And let's also request something down here. Chests. Perfect. And some copper plates. Just because I want to. Perfect. Awesome. So you need some energy. But first we need to give you some water. And for that we are going to place you there. So we actually don't need any cable. But of course now I'm a little bit stuck. Let's get out of here, pick up our chests, and while that stuff is flowing, how many buckets do I have with me? None. Really? None? Kidding me? No buckets? No buckets? Do we have some buckets in there? No? Really? Let's request 2 buckets, because luckily I also taught our system how to do little bit of the good old bucket action. Yeah, there are some plates for, we still need some more, because as soon as we have automated the canning machine, we can start requesting awesome things like the overclocker upgrades. Yes. So you and you water done. Awesome. And of course I forgot the world interaction upgrades. Of course there had to be something. Let's see, can we world? No. So let's do a real quick world interaction upgrade. World. Come on, world interaction upgrades, there you are. Diamond pickaxe, really? Okay. That's something new. Missing one diamond pickaxe. Yeah, because we need to make it. And come on, a few more sticks. Really? Sticks missing. Come on, give me some sticks. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. But yeah, now of course you are here. Perfect. World interaction upgrade, you and you. Yeah, I know that you are missing that, but come on. Yeah, it's a little bit but thank you very much. As soon as it got auto sorted, we can it do it now the good old way. And a little bit iron, come on, come on, come on, give me some iron. Where is it? There you are. Thank you. Awesome. World interaction upgrade into the canning machine. Or, of course, not the canning machine, into you, and you should fill up with water. You are not canning. Drain cell from tank, fill cell from tank, fluid enrich tank or cell. Awesome. Of course, he will have the connection to a satellite logistics pipe with a thing on top, because he could be also a little bit derpy, so let's do it the good old way. We have some chassis pipes left. Awesome. One of you. You. And of course, I don't have a satellite pipe. Or do I? No. Requesting. Awesome. Ness of the thingy auto crafting system. So let's put you up there, you get there, and we then also need a connection. Nah, I'm actually thinking let's do this one here so we can close up here and have maybe a normal logistics pipe if we have some. Yes, we got some. Awesome. You can chill out here, and now on the back side, you, where is my thingy wrench? So you are satellite 5, which means we need some stuff. Let's snaggy snag a lapis dust. We also will need can. No. Yeah, should be can, I think. Can. Can. No. No, you are forestry. You are that. Where is the normal can? I think it's can, right? You're probably laughing at me, telling me, no, it's not, it's not, it's not. It's apparently really not. So let's have a little looky see in industrial craft. Because as soon as I'm seeing it, I'm thinking, well, the empty cell. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Cell. Perfect, you got some of you. And to get you, we can do tin plate in a metal former. On, what was, were you? Extruding, maybe. You are on extruding. Awesome. So, empty cell and 9 pieces of lapis. We should actually also get some more lapis. Lapis, we need another 8. Perfect. You should tag along and throw some stuff into there. Maybe if you take a little bit of time. 7 lapis lazuli dusts, which is awesome. Didn't I request some more? Actually, we got already one, because of course we had one in the system, and you are taking forever, really. So I'm thinking actually we are past the point where we want to finish the episode, so let me get off here with a cliffhanger, because next episode we will do something more, the automation of our laser stuff, and of course we need to get also into some more energy, and then let's get ourselves hopefully pretty soon a quarry, but for that we will need advanced alloy, which is the plates, which is bronze. So when did Drog join? Am I crazy? Really? Actually, he probably was already. Huh. Hmm. Yeah. Okay. So we will come back next episode with some more awesome automation. But for now, I hope you guys and girls enjoyed this episode. And of course, if you did, I would appreciate if you could drop a like, and if you are new to the channel, you could consider yourself subscribing. And for now, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye!